A road rage incident Saturday night in Carroll County ends with one man dead. Kentucky State Police say it began on I-71 and ended on Kentucky Highway 389 around 7 last night. Daniel Schaus of Carrollton died at the scene. KSP says one of the drivers, and at this point, they have not said if it was Schaus, called 911 saying another driver was displaying a gun. The investigation is ongoing, and state police have not yet said if they have a suspect at this time.